For now, let's take it out to Jon Hansen for more on the Oscar Wienermobile and its baby, the Oscar Mini. Good morning, Jon.
Good morning, Jordan. Yeah, you're talking about sunrises. We have one here. And by the way, I'm going on a vacation soon without Brett, so don't tell him about that. But I'm here with Sammy Sandwich. We're here with the Oscar Mayer people. And what are we about to drive around in?
We're about to drive in the Wienermini, and that is built on a Mini Cooper. It was built back in 2008 to celebrate the 125th anniversary of Oscar Mayer. And it's here today to celebrate the new and better hot dogs that Oscar Mayer is changing. They're changing their entire line. So we're here today to celebrate with the Mini.
All right, so when I go in, what do you say when we leave?
Bon voyage.
Bon voyage. All right, we're getting in the car here. I'm here with Honey Mustard Haley, and obviously, do I have to put on my...
All right, put your meat belt on.
Meat belt on. I'll try and do this with one hand. All right, you can go start driving around. So where are we going? Well, we're obviously just going in a circle. Let's haul buns. What do you like about driving around in this thing?
Well, this is the cutest pick of the litter, so I love driving the Mini. It's so much fun. It's built on a Mini Cooper S chassis, so it's just fun to drive around, and it's about half the size of the Wienermobile, so it drives a little bit different.
Drives a little faster, I bet.
They both go the same speed. We go up to the speed limit, but just easier to maneuver.
Of course, only the speed limit, of course. So which gets more honks, though? Is it the Mini or is it the big guy?
I definitely think the big guy, the Wienermobile, gets more honks and more waves just because it is so big and iconic, and it's been around since 1936. So.
Guys, I think I should drive this back to the studio. What do you think? Back to you guys.
All right. Jon out there having a lot of fun this morning.